Would you consider yourself a bit of a fashion designer now? Like, watch out, Victoria Beckham.
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't look at myself as a fashion designer.
Hello, Kem. How's it going?
Very well, very well.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You've been a busy boy, haven't you? Because you've teamed up with Primark
Yeah.
for a whole range of clothes. How did this all come about in the first place?
It was really weird how it came about. It came out of absolutely. I remember, like, I was always wearing Primark. I've always worn it since I was younger. And they reached out and they obviously liked that I was wearing it all the time, and they knew that I was into my fashion. And we just started talking, and we never had this idea at the beginning because they've never had a male ambassador before. And then we just started talking about some ideas, and then it just popped up that they thought that a summer collection would be perfect for me because I love all, like, my Larry shirts, all my two pieces. I'm so into it. So we started designing it in August. I went to the head office in Dublin a few times, brought my mum with me. We all just worked together, started, like, trying to get my touch on it as well as what they would want. And it feels like it's been ages now. I just been waiting forever for it to come out. So I'm really excited. Hopefully everyone loves it.
You must be pretty honoured to be, like you say, the first male ambassador they've had.
I think it's a big thing for me because Primark is such a huge brand and I feel like it's accessible to everyone. So, like, literally all ages, everyone wears it, and everyone goes in there. You walk into a shop, how busy is every shop on every high street?
Exactly.
It's always the biggest store. So there was a lot of pressure as well, like, trying to cater it for loads of, like, different people, as well as, like, feeling like it's something I would wear. But I feel really proud, like, really honoured that they chose me, and hopefully all the hard work we've put in, and I've kind of overthought every design so many times that I'm just like, look, if they like it, hopefully they like it now.
They'll love it.
Let's hope
they'll love
so.
It. How would you describe your, you say you've put some of yourself into it. How would you describe your personal style? How does it kind of scream Kem?
I think everyone that knows me, obviously from watching on Love Island, and all my friends know that I love a little bit of a Larry shirt. I've always been known for it. I like colours, I like stripes, I like patterns, like really bright colours. So I feel like I tried to get that in there, but at the same time making it subtle, so smart.
Yeah.
That's why we incorporated some twin sets. And obviously last year florals were huge, but I feel like this year stripes are really big. So we put in a couple stripes, twin sets in there. And it just kind of looked at what we felt like everyone was wearing last year and like coming into this year, feeling like what we can put into it that will be like trendy, new. And like obviously watching Love Island this year, what you would see on there and think, I'm gonna go and buy. So yeah, hopefully everyone loves it.
Would you consider yourself a bit of a fashion designer now? Like, watch out, Victoria Beckham.
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't look at myself as a fashion designer. And luckily, I had a lot of help from my mum. Like, and obviously the Primark team across everything, but we wanted to have my input, but my mum kind of knows it better than me.
Yeah.
Sometimes I can get, like, I can just run off with it a little bit. It was good to have her there because she knows.
Yeah.
And that's where I feel like we really had like a stable kind of look and idea over it and thinking this is what we think everyone else will wear. Because I can't just have something that I would wear because sometimes things that I wear, 80% of my group of mates don't like anyway. So it needs to be something that I think everyone's going to wear. But hopefully.
Has, like, Chris ever ripped it out of you? Have you been wearing something and he's been like, you cannot wear that?
Chris is a bit like me as well. He likes to go out there. Sometimes he wears things and I think, where on earth have you got that from? But I think that's what it's all about. It's all about trying things. I don't think new trends and designs come in without people wearing them first and not a lot of people liking them.
Yep.
Like, I always say to my brother, he always buys things 6 months after I've worn them, but he always says to me when I first buy them that he doesn't like it.
You're the trendsetter.
I think, what's the point in wearing it when everyone else has got it? You might as well give it a go and be one of the first people to wear it.
Exactly.
But I think with the range as well, it's not just kind of Larry and out there stuff. There's some really smart plain shirts, fitted as well. There's some, I have gone very short with the shorts.
Yes, so I believe.
Because I feel like it wouldn't be me if the shorts were down to your knee.
No.
And I feel like if you've got, like, you want to show off your legs, and I think, like, why not? Short shorts are in. A lot of boys like it. But we've got short and we've also got long, because my dad doesn't like to wear the shorts to the shoe. So I'd like to have it for everyone.
So am I right in thinking this is the short, you've managed to persuade Primark to release their shortest ever short shorts?
It's the shortest they've ever gone. I remember when we had like a little piece of paper and they drew the short, like the sketch out of the design. And I kept putting a line higher and they were like, no higher, it's a little bit higher. I kept pushing the bottom of the short up on this sketch. And in the end they went, right, this is the highest we're going. And they brought it to me 3 weeks later, once it come back from a sample. I was like, yeah, just short enough.
Yeah, because there is a worry with that you could almost end up kind of showing too much.
Yeah, you don't. Obviously you don't want it to. I've kind of gone a bit longer than I used to go. Mine used to be really short when I used to wear them. But no, I feel like this is a right length for like young boys that want to go on their boys' holiday. They want them. They want to show off the pins, yeah. Don't they?
They do. They do. Who would you say is your kind of style? Who do you look to for style? Who would you love to see wearing your clothes, celeb wise?
Do you know what? It's hard. Like I look on just Instagram in general. Just like I see all these like pages of like models that where I always get inspiration from that. But in terms of people in the industry, I feel like from a young age, obviously, like any young boy who loves football, David Beckham was their inspiration. But do you know what? Who I think dresses really smart. I really like the way Anthony Joshua dresses.
Yeah.
I think he just dresses really smart. He always looks suave. He always looks fitted. And I've sent him some out and he's interested in wearing it. He said he wants to see some. So hopefully we might see him in a few pieces. But there's loads of people out there that I'm always kind of... That's where I get a lot of my inspiration from. Just on Instagram, people that I just see what they're wearing and just think, I'll give it a go.
Screenshot that.
But I have to take into consideration that sometimes I'm a lot shorter, so...
Oh, yeah, of course.
Anthony Joshua's suit might not look as good on a 5'7" guy. So.
Might start looking like those never-ending trousers that you
look
had
like my prom trousers.
At the prom. Finally, Kem, how would you describe this collection in three words?
In three words, how would I describe this collection? I would definitely say rascal, because that's a word I've said the whole time when designing it.
Yeah.
Summery, of course, but... Larry as well. I think it is Larry. I think when you see someone out in it, it's gonna drag your attention straight away. But I think you wouldn't look at it and go, like, what is that? You'd look at it and go, do you know what? I think that's quite cool.
I want that.
Yeah, like, it's quite cool. It attracts your eye. And that's what I want people to walk past the window and go, it might not be for me, but it might grow on you with time.
Yeah. It's what summer's all about as well.
Exactly.
Larry
summer's
shirt.
The time of year you can take risks with clothes, I think.
Exactly.
Any time of the year.
You must kind of wish that you'd had this when you went into the villa.
Yeah, of course, it wouldn't obviously have worked like that, but I would have obviously, of course, loved to wear it in there, but yeah.
We'll see. That, actually, how many clothes are you actually allowed to take in?
So you're allowed to bring two suitcases, but I got one in with me, and then you get one a couple of weeks later.
Yeah.
But my issue was I packed all my trainers into one, because I love trainers. I only had about one pair. I was like begging them. I was like, I've run out of trainers. Can you just bring me some in, please? So they brought me in a week early for me.
Bring you my trainers.
Yeah.
Kem, thank you very much.
Pleasure.